Better keep my eyes open.
I'll teach you my shoulder fend.
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Down with you!
Don't kill me! Please! Give me more time! I almost cracked it!
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book? I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate, and see if she is involved with the order.
I don't quote me there.